Kate Middleton and Prince William have been dogged with countless nasty rumors since they first stepped out together as a couple. Now, divorce rumors have sparked again after Queen Elizabeth reportedly cancelled the royal couple's trip to Mystique. Celeb Dirty Laundry reported that Kate Middleton and Prince William are no longer jetting off to Mystique for their annual visit, which the royal couple has been looking forward since last year. The news outlet stated Queen Elizabeth cancelled their plans due to undisclosed reasons. Queen Elizabeth, according to the same report, does not want Kate Middleton and Prince William to give more discomfitures to the royal family. It can be recalled that Her Majesty was reportedly maddened by the Duke and Duchess' poor working attitude. Queen Elizabeth knows that in order for them to stop embarrassing the royal family with their work-allergic attitude, they have to do more, CTL reported on Kate Middleton and Prince William's work ethic. With Queen Elizabeth's health concerns and uncertain future, she's giving them more royal engagements and public appearances whether they like it or not. Meanwhile, there have been claims saying that the cancelled trip could possibly be hinting on the supposed upcoming divorce of Kate Middleton and Prince William. The parents of Prince George and Princess Charlotte are rumored to be breaking up soon due to irreconcilable differences. The Hollywood Gossip has previously reported that Queen Elizabeth had been tired of Kate Middleton and Prince William's laziness, which allegedly forced her to order the couple to split. However, these claims could be untrue. As a matter of fact, Kate Middleton and Prince William recently confirmed that they are moving to London this year. Recent reports suggest that the Duke and Duchess of Cambridge will be transferring to Wetherby Kensington as they send Prince George in a discreet primary school in September.